And in Manchester, a motorcyclist was seriously injured after a crash involving a car this morning. Police say it happened at the intersection of South Beach and Mitchell Streets. Investigators say the driver of the car was turning left onto Mitchell when it collided with the motorcyclist, 57-year-old Kevin Pinnett. He was thrown from his motorcycle. That crash still under investigation.